When Karl Marx retired and had enough of Marxism, he moved to Kentish Town to finish his writings.
Whoa! See, that's good. That's good, good, right?
Unfollow, unfriend, unlike, unfavorite, unretweet, unrewind, unfollow, unfluencer, thinkfluencer, thinkfluencer.
A Vine video is the most creative thing to do online right now. Vine artists are the new magicians of our times. I'm going to investigate and master it. Doing a proper Vine magic was exhausting. It took many, many attempts. I didn't make it in the beginning. I had to try again and again, and I kept falling. This tube is the office of Vine artist Benny Crime.
Tasty banana! Ah! 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 It's gone.
I mean, how many times you watched one Vine the most?
Oh, 3 days, I think I've watched a Vine for.
Constantly?
You know, yeah, just if they're good, you just keep watching it. You can't do
well,
it.
If you're wrong.
Yeah, especially my own one. I think the vines that people are interested in are magic. There's a lot of magic out there. They really like magicking something out of your iPad or making something disappear, jumping through a fence. I've seen a guy on Vine. It's more about like telling a story in 6 seconds.
Some vines are even shorter than 6 seconds, and many socialites in East London like doing them midday. Some ladies I'm into.
Yeah, that's quite good. 3, 2, 1, go. So, I'm gonna tag you, but also we're gonna put loads of tags on it because then people are watching the tags for fun things, right? So when you vine it, it will go in at the top.
Kids and even young babies love Vine. I'm going to see Baby Lux and I got her some chocolates. Other than Prince George and Blue Ivy, one of the most famous babies in the entire world is Baby Lux. I love my new nails. You nailed it. You totally nailed it. I moved on to meet Ben and Harley. Harley is the most famous boy on Vine in the UK. Hi, Ben and Harley. Hi.
You've literally got the world's best entertainers on Vine. They're all natural entertainers. There's no,
Yeah.
Story in 6 seconds, which is amazing, really.
Yeah.
We do Dr. Harley on a Tuesday. We do after that we do Joke Harley, Harley comedy, isn't it? And then we do the fruits. And then
Dr. Harley.
And then we do on the I think it's on
and
the.
Your shirt, you do.
Yeah. And then on the Friday we just do a random
and then
thing.
And then your tie.
Whatever. Brilliant. Whatever comes
and
to mind.
Yeah.
I'm loving your schedule. Django, a Vine magician in the making, gave me a quick phone call and said,
"Hi, Nimrod. I hear you're like a 6 second Vine magician. Can you come Vine with me?"
Oh my God, I hate you, Nimrod. You have no soul.
Now, as a Vine magician, I can just take anything out of my tablet. So why not make some money out of it? I made so much cash out of Vine, but it kept disappearing into my devices. From now on, I'm only accepting payments in virtual currency. Conclusion.
Influencer. Influencer.
Do a face like you're unimpressed.
Not a fully face.
Unimpressed face.
Well, that is my unimpressed face.
Yeah.